Thank you. Hello everyone, welcome to another part of my video. I'll probably make this like a whole big video because I don't know if I have enough footage to make it into separate videos. But today we are supposed to be going to Frankfurt. I'm not 100% sure what we'll be doing, but regardless, there's always stuff to do as far as walking around and seeing things there. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. My glasses are blue light reflective, I think is what they call it. So that's why my glasses always have like a weird kind of look to them. But other than that, I took out my faux locks last night and washed my hair. So now it's like half dry. Today we are wearing just this, wow, what's it called? Wearing this crew neck that I thrifted a while back. Just wearing a blank, ooh, other shirt, plain white t-shirt. There's also distressing on the sleeves, so yeah. And then I'm wearing these black Carhartt pants that I actually bought in the last video when I went to Carhartt. And I just like how they're pretty relaxed, yet they're still straight leg and they kind of crop perfectly at my ankle, which is really nice. They're not too long. And yeah, I don't know what shoes I'm gonna wear though. Like, I'll show you guys my closet. It's actually a mess. So this is like one part of my closet, but as you can see, like my shoes are just on the floor, completely thrown in there. And then my few items that I actually hang, and then I have like pants and stuff up there. But as far as shoes, I don't know what shoes I want to wear, because technically like my bloodlines would look good, but I'm thinking of wearing my loafers.